Hi, it's Andy Mangels, and welcome to day 303. It's Pop and Rock Day today, and we are barreling towards Halloween. Today's song is Cry Little Sister, a gothic rock tune co-written and sung by English singer-songwriter Gerard McMahon, also known as G. Tom Mack. And it was used in the soundtrack for the 1987 teen vampire film The Lost Boys. McMahon wrote the song without seeing any footage from the film or even knowing it was about vampires, which is why the lyrics don't reference them. Although the song proved to be hugely popular as a cult classic, and it was used in two Lost Boys sequels, it never charted, though the complete soundtrack did reach number 15 on the Billboard charts. Cry Little Sister has been covered by multiple bands, most famously by Marilyn Manson. Now, I hold a special place in my heart for The Lost Boys, which was released only a few months after I came out. Not only do I like vampires and Kiefer Sutherland in leather and scruff, but the show had a comic book-themed subplot. And imagine my shock when in scenes set in the comic book store, I saw my first published work in the 1985 book Focus on George Perez up on the movie screen. I yelled out, "That's my book!" much to the embarrassment of my date. Here is Cry Little Sister. Behind those eyes, black house will rock, blind boys don't lie. Immortal fear, that voice so clear, through broken walls, that scream I hear. Cry Sister, come to your brother, hey, unchain me, sister, love is with your brother. This loneliness, temptation deep, beats like a drum deep in your veins. I will not lie, little sister. Come to your brother. Love is with your brother. My Shangri-La, I can't forget why you were mine. I need you now. sister. Come, come to your brother. Yeah, yeah. Unchain me, sister. Love is with your brother. Come, come to your brother. Oh, yeah. Unchain me, sister. Love is with your brother. Well, I hope you enjoyed that vampiric song. And it is not about actual brothers and sisters, which the writer of the song had to say because people thought, well, there might be something funny going on between a brother and a sister here. That's not what the song's about. Now, if you like my music, right now there are over 300 songs. If you head on over to my YouTube page, you can listen to them in any order that you want, or you can listen to the playlist. There's playlists for comic book and horror, for country, for comedy, for Disney, for Broadway, or you can listen to any song in any order. Whatever you do, though, please hit the thumbs up button. That's the like button. And hit the subscribe button so you know when a new song is posted. And, you know, leave a comment or two if you want, because I love reading those. Now, I will be back here tomorrow with another Halloween-themed song, this one from Disney, and this one is not about vampires, it's about werewolves. Yeah, my favorite. Now, I will see you tomorrow. In the meantime, have a fantastic rest of your day and pleasant screams.